Hi, ni hao, konnichiwa, annyeong. Welcome to Toy Princess. Today, we're going to do some more coloring from the Disney Princess Activity Fun Pack. So if you remember, we already colored in Cinderella, Merida, and we did our sketch. Today, we're going to color in Belle. We have a lot more markers now. So here's all our markers, a mix of activity sets and stamp sets. And we have a lot more pencils as well. So let's color in. First, let's color in Belle's hair. Today is a good coloring day because it's raining outside. It's always fun to color when you're stuck inside. Let's open our pencils. Look how many we have. We have 3 pinks and 3 purples. All our pencils have different sayings. These are our Sisters Forever pencils. These are our Sparkling Princess pencils. And these are our Princess pencils. 3 different pencils. We have our brown. That's color in Belle's hair. So Belle has beautiful long brown hair. Now let's do Mrs. Potts and Chip. One last detail. There, our picture of Belle, Chip, and Mrs. Potts is finished. I think that looks very nice. That's it for me today. I hope you enjoyed coloring with me. Please tune in again soon for Toy Princess. Bye!